and killed her mother with an SUV. State police say 26-year-old Lindsay Knopp of Derby, New York, was driving an SUV when she hit her 57-year-old mother on Eastport Bay Road in Wolcott, and she died at the hospital. Her daughter is charged with vehicular manslaughter and felony DWI. And even